Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and welcome back to some more Dark and Light. So, I did get tips from somebody who's watched my video. Oh, that's stone. I did get tips from somebody who's watched my videos, and they told me that I probably want to increase my resources, especially if I'm doing like a YouTube series of how much I gain. Just because it will like take me a long time, just because I do also have a set schedule for when I stream and stuff like that. So, yeah, I'm going to take that advice, and I increased it a little bit, not all the way, though. Let's see how much I get from this. I guess he meant to increase, told me to increase it all the way. I can't even see crap here. Just because I have to build another... Yeah, what am I stuck on? I have to build... another weapon, and I also have to make some more of these fairies. Okay, now I can see. There we go. So we gotta get our resources back together, man. We died pretty hard, and my journey to find that little fox thing begins once again. So where is this thing? Actually, I need to increase my points for all this. I guess I'll take more weight at best, just because I need to carry more stuff. How much resources do we have? We don't have a lot. We gotta go back to our house and rebuild everything. We can't make the sword again. Can we make the bow again? No, we need iron. So yeah, we definitely gotta go home. We need copper. What the hell's that? Oh yeah, that's a little summoning thing. I'm not sure if that's the owl or maybe. Maybe that is the owl. I think we're still in the same area. Somewhere around here. Alright, let's go on a journey. Let's just travel, man. Get our gear as we go. I mean, everything's basically broken right now. Just because duration is a bitch in this game. And the devs refuse to add anything about increasing duration. Which is something, like I said, a lot of people have asked for. Is just duration increase. But yet they refuse that. What's up here? Cool and interesting. Now is that just back to the town? Oh, that's the cliffside. Whoa. Weird lag. What's up, boar? Don't try anything I wouldn't. I found it! Oh, I don't have a bow! Wait, do I still have my arrows too? Okay, I do still have my arrows. I just don't have the bow. Oh, I'm pissed. I need a whole bunch of stuff. How much is... I need a pickaxe too. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me big time. Like, Jesus Christ. All this good stuff that just pops up out of nowhere and I need it all. I guess we'll try to get twine this way. Okay. I mean, at least we found the area where this little thing is. I just hope I just don't lose track of him. This is the little pet I've been wanting for a while, man. Okay. We're almost there. We're almost there. Okay, we got it. We got it. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Hey, little guy. God damn it, game. Wrong time to destroy it. I'm guessing that's
hit? I guess once he breaks it. I need to break this damn rock now. Well, I don't have a pickaxe or anything. All this stuff is in his way and he can't move. Okay, stop running into a tree and go. I'm pretty sure that should basically stop you, right? So you're getting pretty far. Come on! Break them! I'm about to say there's not that many. Ah, oh, there it is! I need... Wait, did I ever make it? Oh, well, shit. That's going down pretty fast, too. Fuck, game. Wait, no, I did have one, but the game wouldn't let me actually use it. The tamer thing? Feeder. God damn it, game. Okay, why? God damn it, stop getting so dark! Yeah, wow to you too, fuck you. Okay, you disappear? Okay. Cool. I always wanted you to disappear at this time. Okay. So, feeder. Put it right here. I guarantee you, it's not going to let me do this. Because I'm thinking I'm missing something. There's something that I did when I was taming the other thing, and it wouldn't let me do it. But it seems like I have everything. It's just that... Okay, what do I need? I need a lot of fucking straw, apparently. I also need, twine. God damn it. Of course it had to be twine. Hi, game. Can you change it to sword? Thank you. Okay, what are you at now, buddy? Oh yeah, you're gonna die before I can get this shit. Ah, man, I did not come prepared. Fuck you, game. If I didn't die and lose all that resource, it definitely would have been a lot easier. Stop with the whole timed, like, equipment crap. Wish I could turn that off, too. Time equipment is not fun to do. Or have, especially when you're not even on the actual server. Yeah, I just think there's a lot of, like, controls they need to add for, like, server. Like, give us full freedom of the server that we play on, man. It should be the player's choice, not the dev's choice when it comes to dedicated servers. I'm just saying, man. I see what people mean when I need to bring up my resource gain, so I might have to max it. But he's probably dead by now, which is unfortunate. And the game doesn't want to give me any more of this damn straw. Where are you at now? Okay, you're gonna die. Oh, nope, I finished it just in time, but I don't think I'm gonna actually... Fuck off, owl! Jesus Christ! Duration, man. Duration is everything in this game. That's literally everything. You know, I was having so much fun, and now I'm complaining about everything. Funny how those things change. Yeah, okay, I placed it right here. So I guess... No? Yeah, you... Are you a herbivore or something? Alright. We actually figured out what it was. So, apparently this guy... likes meat. Yeah, it's meat that he actually enjoys. And which is a lot more I'm gonna have to get of. I mean, we saved him in time, thankfully. Cause I thought he was a herbivore. I really did. But apparently no, he really likes meat. Oh, there he is. We're gonna call you Maxie. All right, Maxie, you're with us now, buddy. Oh, I can carry you on my shoulder? Fuck yeah, dude. All right, Maxie, you're coming with us. You're on a journey with us now, buddy. I'm gonna just grab all this. We're gonna destroy this. We actually got you in time. Okay, so how do I get you off my shoulders? It's the same reason with, I think it's the same way that, that Atlas has. Ah, okay, so that's how you get him off. You have to double tap E. There you go, buddy. Wow, you have a lot of food and hunger on you. So you can actually breed these animals, apparently. So I'm gonna... You and your little feet, dude. Calm down. Alright. I'm happy. We're back on a journey. We got Maxie out here. Coming with us. Oh, and apparently I can't name you Maxie. Because it just canceled that. Is Maxie not allowed? Okay, there it is. That was weird. I was like, what is going on? Wonder, do you level on my shoulder or anything like that? That's kind of what I was curious. Oh, get fur off you, apparently. I also need to get my clothes back in order. Because my thickness is showing too much. So yeah, guys, we're back on Dark and Light. I just needed to take a little bit of a break from it just because, you know, being triggered. But nah, other games came out and I was just like, dude, I have to try these out. And yeah, I have not been posting like two videos like every single day. Just because I have two channels to take care of. So yeah. The only sad thing I feel like I don't like being unable to go into like dungeons or find random chests. Finding random chests makes me happy. Okay, so that's gonna break eventually again. The reason why I say this is just because I like to find random loot just lying around, you know? Random chests, anything, any like bags and stuff. That's why I really enjoyed Skyrim. Just because I could find loot anywhere. Alright, buddy. Oh, I get a blessing from you? What'd you just do? I have no idea what you just did, but alright. Come on, buddy. Alright, guys, we're back. I am actually just picking fights with pigs right now. Yeah, bitch. So it seems like I made a mistake and changed my damage to like really damn low. So I had to restart the game just to fix it. Are you okay, dude? Why are you guys traveling so slow? Hello? Did I change something on that too? I don't think I did. Okay, that's better. Like, I changed my damage, like, to 0.7. I'm sitting here like, dude, why am I hitting lower than usual? But yeah, back to our journey. I'm about to say, hey, buddy, can you get off and get back on? Oh, I don't know what the hell was going on with you, but I guess there's something going on. All right, I had to get food for him just because. All right, buddy, I need you. Nope, get down. I need to put this in your inventory since you eat a lot. Okay. Now, you can get on my shoulder. Well, yeah, just going on a journey with our little buddy here. Oh, wait a minute. Now that I think about it, do we have enough to repair my hood? No, we actually don't. That's weird. Could have sworn we had enough. Okay, all I'm getting is meat now. I mean, I'm not going to complain, but, you know, I don't need meat. I need hide. Thank you. That's literally all I wanted was just one hide or something. Am I hitting grass? Is grass under you? I guess so. Or grass was either in your body or somewhere. But yeah, armor is definitely something I'm going to have to bring up. Armor is, like, freaking crucial. Especially if I want to take, like, way less damage. Armor has to be a thing. Well, armor was getting broken, like, pretty damn fast earlier. So, yeah, I'm going to have to work with that. I need to find copper. That's what I need to do. Copper is needed so I can get my pickaxe back. There's a lot of overseers here. I don't understand why. The overseers need to go away. Go somewhere else. This is now my town. My part of the woods, boy. I also need to... Oh, God. Lag. The Thorg. I was about to say, I also need a map or something. I think that's the thing I'm going to do. Focus completely on... Those were two werewolves, you know? I don't have resources for this shit. So I'm just going to head the fuck out. That's three werewolves. You know what? We're heading out. We're heading the fuck out. All right. Of course, then, just casually going along, and, you know, three werewolves come out of nowhere, slaughtering everything. Yeah, cool. Thanks, game. Really appreciate it. See, dude, I could never have something to myself. Just like, fuck you, dude. Every time. But yeah, this whole Owl's Lair thing is just basically where the altar is. So I need to go somewhere else. Hey, dude. You doing all right? I'm doing all right too. Not mentally, but you know, I'm doing all right. Okay, I was beating the shit out of boars over there. Let's see if I can go around this fucking werewolf. Actually, let's see where we are, actually. We are all the way in the fucking mountains. Okay, it's actually showing us where we're pointing. Okay, I think we want to go there's sand over there? So if we keep heading up here, we get to a sand area. Dude, I want to go check out the sand area. Yeah, we're going to regret everything. Yeah, yes, I know. It's like, Wolf, what are you doing, dude? You're going to die with Moxie. It's just like, Moxie signed up for this adventure. He's dying with me. Oh, Maxie. Wait, is it pronounced Moxie, actually? Nah, probably. You know, we're just going to go with pronouncing it as Maxie. Alright, Maxie, let's go. She's totally not afraid of anything. She has this. She's not afraid to die. Okay, you know what? She should probably be afraid to die with me, because apparently you can't Skyrim. I've actually thought about playing Skyrim with a whole bunch of mods, actually. Because it sounded like it could be fun. Just because of... Let's be honest. With a whole bunch of good mods and, you know... A whole bunch of random shit I could put on there. It sounds like fun. Will it be fun? Who fucking knows? Who really knows at this point? But you know, it's Skyrim. Yeah, I could easily do like a survival game of Skyrim as well. It's just that Dark and Light just has so many things they're missing out on. And I think I'm gonna put a hold on Dark and Light for a while after a few episodes or so. Just because I want them to actually like focus on Dark and Light. and stop focusing just on the fucking dinosaurs. Like, come on, man. Ark is cool and all, but Jesus Christ, you have so many other games that need work on. Atlas definitely needs a lot of work. We're not even gonna, you know what, just, I was gonna say just work on Atlas, because that one was a shitstorm when it first released. I'm a huge fan of pirates, but I'm also not a huge fan of the seas, which is ironic. But you know, whoever's gonna listen to me. Just some kind of random guy on the internet doing videos. I'm enjoying myself though. I wonder, are there any bosses next to me though? Because I actually want to do a boss. Can I find any place to do a boss? Probably eventually. Was there like a little skeleton place earlier? I think you would only get loot from like bosses. And I don't even think I can do bosses. Maybe there's like some kind of like puzzle I gotta do. But then again, I was thinking about switching back over to the original map instead of doing this map. Just because this map seems more towards veteran players at best, with the lack of things it has. At least from what I see. I think we're still heading the right way. I mean, there's a lot of melted ice out here. Did I just go around in a fucking circle? Hello? Alright. Oh. I found another layer. Apparently. Huh? Where am I going? Am I going to regret this? I feel like if I keep going, I'm going to regret this. I'm not going to lie to you. I feel like I'm really going to regret this if I keep going. But you know what? We're going to keep going. We still haven't even found any copper, bro. Like, that's the thing I'm surprised about. There has been no copper since we've been going down here. But then again, I haven't been actually looking around, so you can't quote me on that one. Seems like red and red. Oh, it's the ice imp. Are you? Oh, you're aggressive, apparently. Oh, there's a whole bunch of you. Okay. Well, apparently you're not so aggressive till you would just randomly attack me, so I guess that's a good thing. He level 6. He might actually have some beef. Well, alright. I'm confused what this area is. Are they beating the shit out of something over there? Oh no, those are ice spiders. Alright. Well, gonna have to rest out that trusty bow. Please don't come near me. What the fuck? You live? Oh, okay. Alright. Did I have my arrows back? They're stuck in your face somewhere. They're stuck in your face, too. Yeah, I appreciate that. Oh, they beat the shit out of the poor imp. I mean, he was level 31, and if he would have had beef with me, I probably would have died. So, you know, shit, I'll take it. I will definitely take it. I think we're almost to the sand area that I was looking at. Alright, we're doing good so far. Don't you agree? You agree too, right, Maxi? I think we're doing pretty good so far. Maxi, please tell me you agree. Huh, hold on. Have I been here before? No, I don't think I have. This is definitely new to me, because I probably would have seen some imps. Oh god, not that noise again. Fuck off, game. Maybe I did go the wrong way. You're fat as fuck. Oh my god, that would have been bad. I almost fell down that hole. Yeah, this is just off the map. That's what it is. What unspeakable place did I just go to? So what's all these annoying noises? Maybe I did travel the wrong way. Maybe I was supposed to take a right somewhere and I made accident take a left. Considering I can't Skyrim in this game, it's probably the wrong strat to be doing. Okay, I'm back at the lair thing. This whole place just looks like death. I don't even know about this. Hello? If I get trapped down a hole, I'm gonna be pissed. This doesn't even look like there's anything. You see, flashbacks just came, and I don't like that. You think I like having flashbacks, game? To the worst days of my life? Of this guy beating my ass? Clapping my cheeks? No, I don't. I don't like those days. So could you not just make me relive them? Yeah, we're just gonna eat a few berries. I mean, I feel like we're going the right way. Somewhat. I mean, there's a village up here, apparently. Hopefully I have some projection spells that I can buy off of them. My sense of direction is terrible. Hope you guys know that. Oh, it's that little thing. Why have you been making that noise? Especially since it really makes no reset you or something, because you're doing some weird stuff. I say, please don't start lagging like that. Okay, I can still see pretty good. We just need to go over here and not get our ass caught. Oh damn, he wagging his tail. That's not a good sign. Fuck off. Okay, now it's getting too dark. And those seem like more of those things. Is it under us? Really? Ow. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. It did not feel good at all. Oh shit, what the fuck? Well, I'm dead. Well, that was pretty much too late. As soon as I looked over, it was like, nah, dude. I was going the wrong way? What? Oh, no, I was over here. How did I get over here? Excuse me? You know what? Let's find a place that's all the way out there. Wait, what? No? Oh, I guess I have to get to the node that's all the way over there. Huh. Okay, that's weird. Nah. Just spawn me randomly, I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna take a break on Dark and Light. I just feel like they have a lot of things they need to work out. I mean, the game's pretty empty too, man. There's not like a huge amount of creatures. And I'm pretty sure the game actually doesn't receive a lot of updates, to be honest. Especially towards like quality of life and stuff like that. I mean, they got a Halloween patch. I haven't really seen too like significant updates. I mean, personally for myself, I haven't seen like any significant updates that look like they'll do much. Let me just scroll down here. Yeah, it just looks more like online servers and stuff are getting changed. And just look like bonus XP things going on. So, yeah, I think that's it. I think I'm gonna go ahead and start on Skyrim or something. I was having a lot of fun with this game. Oh god, my pants are gone. I guess that's what happens when I play this game. My pants just come right off and I can't do anything else about it, you know? Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys on the next one. Until then, peace out. Somebody at me when some good updates come in.